Today, we have the case of CJ versus Max. CJ, you may speak first.
Judge, I was attacked by Max with an invisible knife.
Not true. It was an imaginary knife.
Tell that to my back, then.
That looked pretty real to me. I have reached a verdict. Max pay for CJ's back or go to jail for 5 years.
I would rather go for 10.
Then so be it. Max, you will go to jail for 10 years.
Me and my big mouth.
Case closed.